In on the Chicago line, a backhand waist-high shot. The rebound to Ravelich, up on the right side. Nesterenko bodied by Ferguson. They're going at it. Ferguson with that right hand. Nesterenko is down, and he's bleeding. Now Stanfield, number six, is trying to get Harper away. Cornwallier is being pulled off. Nesterenko. Has bled profusely. And the trainer of the Chicago team, Nick Guerin, is out there. I think he got a cut on the nose or in that area.
He got a fist in the nose, Danny, three or four times from John Ferguson. Nesterenko is a pretty rugged character, and he took an overhand chop with his stick at Fergie, as everybody in the nation saw, and then Ferguson came back and landed a haymaker that knocked Nesterenko down, and Ferguson followed through with at least a half a dozen more. Talking to the hockey players around the league, most of them will admit that John Ferguson is a battler. Eric Nesterenko off to the Forum Clinic. He got up under his own steam, and he'll be back. He's a rugged 13-year veteran in the National League, and a lot more will be heard from him than maybe tonight. Well, Ferguson will be going off, and the first penalty, I believe, was called on Nesterenko. He was the one going off when the trouble all started. We'll see how the assessments work out. In addition to the situation that developed, Canadians have dressed John Gauthier tonight, and they've left Picard out of their lineup. They also started to use Yvan Cornwallier on that shift, and he looked like he was going to be the right winger with Ferguson and centered by Backstrom. Well, Ferguson's alone in the penalty box, and there are no additional lights up there, so